Assalamu alaikum. Today we look upon the movies and series based on Ottoman Empire, which founded by Osman the First. Fetih 4053. It is a 2012 Turkish epic action film directed by Faruk Aksoy and produced by Faruk Aksoy, Servet Aksoy and Ayşe German, starring Devrim Evin, Ibrahim Selikol and Dilek Serbest. The film is based on events surrounding the fall of Constantinople to the Ottoman Turks during the reign of Sultan Mehmed II. Rise of Empires, Ottoman. Ottoman Sultan Mehmed II waged an epic campaign to take the Byzantine capital of Constantinople, shaping the course of history for centuries. Kurulus Osman. Kurulus Osman, the series will focus on the life of Osman Bey, the son of Ertugrul Gazi and the father of the Ottoman Empire. Muhtazam Yüzyıl Kosum. Anastasia, a young Greek woman in Mehmed I's harem, takes on the name Kosum. In a world of men, she rules of the Ottoman Empire through her sons and grandsons. The Magnificent Century. From 1520 follows Suleiman the Magnificent and his relatives from his great conquest to the Battle of Ziggurat. Fight Hak Abdul Hamid II. The fight of Abdul Hamid II to keep Ottoman Empire and Caliphate alive. Wrath the Impaler. The true story of seven oddly dressed fearless men of Ottoman army fight against cruel Vlad Filinder. The story based on 80s era of Ottoman Empire. The story round a Mustafa named detective who is a local police officer. He proves his innocence blamed by their enemy. Father, he fight and protect his Empire Mehmed Sik Kutul Empire. The legendary story of Mehmed and his friends in the Ottoman state prepared for the First World War. Dirlish Ertugrul. Ertugrul, the son of the leader of the nomadic Kai tribe, rescues three people. But their arrival creates trouble and finding a new place for them. It leads to the foundation of the Ottoman Empire. Yesi Baki. In 1881, two Ottoman secret agents travel to the USA at the Sultan's request to deliver a valuable diamond as a gift for the president. Tuyib. The Ottoman province of Hejaz during World War I, a young Bedouin boy experienced a greatly hastened coming of age as he embarks on a perilous desert journey to guide a British officer to his secret destination.